Gibbs, what's the bearing?
I feel a bit of a chill.
You're dead. And you're dead. You're all dead.
I'm not dead.
Ye gods, Glacier!
Why do things creep up out of nowhere?
It happened during the night. I know not how. I was in the hull mending a sail.
Hello there, gents. Might you be amenable to pointing the way out of here? We seem to have drifted off course.
Jack, they're going to blow up the ship!
Objectives update.
What were those things?
Not things. Men. Or once things.
I've heard tell of this place. A Viking ship on its way to the New World, lost at sea, swallowed by an Arctic glacier. Those on board became a creature of ice.
tremors are being caused by that whale. It's trapped beneath the ice.
Terrible shame, that. Captain Jack Sparrow is friend to all the creatures at sea.
Orders to never-ending battle!
Objectives unmet. In some cultures, this is an aphrodisiac.
Might be worth keeping.
Objectives updated.
Even more interesting.
Most interesting? This horn could help us free the interceptor.
Aye, and it might serve our finny friend as well. Back to the frozen lake.
Objectives updated.
That's putting your flukes into it.
It's moving awfully quickly, isn't it?
Beg pardon. Man overboard.
Objectives updated.
Thank you.
by in a matter of moments.
Bless it all, that was brisk. Put a hot stew on. I need something warm in me belly.
You'd think there'd be some thanks. A word of appreciation.
Pirates, not big on gratitude.
Soon after our Arctic escapade, we reset our course and came to the dreaded Isla de Muerta in search of Lady Elizabeth.
Objectives update.
Caving in on us. Move carefully to avoid the falling rocks.
Objectives update. Objectives update. Objectives updated. Objectives update.
returned, save for this.
881 we found, but despaired of ever finding the last. We've paid the blood sacrifice owed the heathen gods, and now 'tis only her blood must yet be paid. Begone my blood undone.
Will, lead her back to the ship. I'll keep these scallywags at bay with the point of me blade.
We can but humbly surrender to your dashing bravery and superior swordsmanship.
Well then, that certainly makes things easier.
Have you gone mad? Your account couldn't be further from the truth. Elizabeth escaped on her own. It was you taken captive by Barbossa aboard the Black Pearl.
Yes, of course. So helpful to have you by my side, correcting my inaccuracy.
Oh, it is an honor indeed to have you back aboard me ship.
My ship?
Jack Sparrow.
Captain?
The man who vanished from under the eyes of 7 agents of the East India Company. The man who sunk a French war galleon with naught but his cutlass and a diving bell.
The man who sacked Nassau Port without firing a shot. Mustn't leave that one out.
I've often wondered just how you managed to pull off such a trick.
Ah, therein lies a tale.